Welcome to the Master's Words for June 29th. Today's quote is from Touching the Face of God by Sri Harold Klemp. There is a saying that if you live the spiritual life, you'll never suffer boredom. When we are bored, it's simply because we are refusing to grow.